There's snow there? Fuck no. It was like 65 degrees today.
I've got pain to serve.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Worse.
Minions have spawned.
Got axes. Need victims.
Celsius for the non-Americans, please? No. I'm not gonna use that poverty system of unit decision making. Sorry.
This is how to move. Places to go, need to see.
They have no heal, as well as us, so. First exhaust wins. It's okay, Jaina's a good champ. It's not your fault. She provides a lot to the team. I hate Jaina, I hate her too. She's so useless. Some Dravens like her, but why? Maybe I don't know how to get the best out of her. Utilize her full potential. But like, we're getting bullied by a Vayne lane, and I'm not sure, like it's all karma. Like, it's literally just karma 1v2ing us from the bush without using HP or mana.
Let's admire.
When you say Jason Mods donate some of the money they got from their high-paying jobs, they got a result of putting Tyler1 at the top of the resume. True, actually. That's what we could do. Thanks for the wave push.
Doesn't get better than this.
I'm just gonna run at him. Dude, it's so boring. Is it fucking just not? Like I just had my support roam on a wave slow pushing to press W on Uction one time. Like, worth, I think.
I don't do subtle.
I think I just die here.
Rampage. An ally has been slain.
Got access. Need victims. Why, thank you.
You have been slain.
Try. I have no idea why people pick Gina. I mean, I don't know how they... I mean, there's like... I played with one a couple days ago, and they played pretty well. Like, wow. This guy's a one-trick, and he wins more than he loses somehow, but... What was the play there? She has no condemn. She has no exhaust. Kill her. She loses the wave. It's a one-for-one worth. I mean, true, I could have just pushed it and reset. But what's the point of that?
This is where Draven shines.
Maybe I could have walked. What's up, Cap?
Doesn't get better than this. Places to go, me to see.
Hey, this Hecarim's a little asshole. Because he's helping top.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain. And you thought it was just a harmless breeze.
I mean, we could win this game. If I like tried it, if I like sat here doing nothing, like tried it like one like weak side. I'm saying weak side. Just accepted the carry. I think we could win. But I kinda can't. Guys, what's up?
No following these footsteps.
I This could be one of the cases where we're winning. Vayne 1v9s. Chat says 80 gap when I literally couldn't play the game. I mean, this seems unnecessary.
Man, I'm good.
An enemy has been slain. You have slain an enemy.
Do settle.
Never fought.
Thought this guy would try and walk down.
An enemy has been slain.
Watch and learn. Too easy.
I mean, these kids are fucking trash. Straight to bot. I mean, if you made the play that Talon made, would you not also rush bot lane at a like Aerosmith? I would probably do the same exact thing.
Now this is how to move. Hear that? Death's knocking.
Turret plating will fall soon.
Months, what's up? I wonder what this bot lane's saying.
Godlike.
Don't like the new skin, I like it. Just don't got the funds to buy it on every account. And LPP isn't updated yet. I think that guy's having a good time.
Oh
that timed FF, I guess. One cares, bro. Not a single one of us cares.
No following these footsteps.
Aren't skins tax write-offs? Yes. Any RP? Yes, it's tax write-off. I buy. Play better, dumbass. What?
Draven's making it.
Are we mad, Vayne? You got sup gap.
Let's do this.
Were you crying to win the game because of karma? Yeah. Thankfully, we won anyway. Because I allowed myself to be carried. Could have died 100 times. Easily.